So I'll come in at 8, please, and get the Mars ready to go.
People talking about what is and what ain't country, what gives them a right to wear a pair of beat-up boots. Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wild-ass buddies? Well, give me a minute, let me hit you with some hometown truth. You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain, or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12, on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Stepside covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country. Does it run in your blood? Did it come from your daddy and mama? Were you converted by an Alabama song on the radio that feels so right? Did you lock eyes with a little green-eyed girl from Jackson? Tell me what got you, I just gotta know. Me, I got my Sunday learning in a live oak church, Silver Queen corn in the backyard dirt, waiting for the fall to finally come along, so I can grab my gun and get my outside on. Step side covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country. From a city or a little farm town, whatever kind of square that you drove around, do you wear it on your sleeve or keep it deep down? You know you gotta let it out. I got my dirt road cred back when I was 12, on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through them Georgia pines. Step side covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I ain't judging. Just be proud of what makes you country. Whatever makes you country.